lunch and watch the games for an hour or so, and then get on with the Christmas shopping. I have to start
doing. It's better early than later.
Okay,
Ellie, thank you for saying me hello and coming. And
it's all right, pleasure.
We will see you tomorrow.
They seem to waste a lot of energy
hitting
the ball.
Yeah.
Show a little bit more
finesse. Yeah.
Okay,
Sabrina. Okay, Ellie, see you. And now we are watching and taping the final game of the final match for the Golf Croquet New Zealand Nationals. As we mentioned before, the finalist is Edmund Fordyce and Logan Crockendale. First game was won by Edmund 7-3. The second game Logan won 7-4. Now they just started playing and fighting over the round of the hoop one. Looks like Logan is going to clear left. And so he does. Stand. It looks like Edmund has a good chance to hit yellow and run the hoop enough, but he misses it, and now it's Logan. Ooh. Trying to run the hoop and getting stuck on the jaws. Lou is already on the back to clear it out. He doesn't forget twice. Red clearing black and Sandy Nick on the north boundary. It will be very hard for black to clear yellow as it is protected by the hoop. yellow runs the hoop, one and ends out of north boundary. Look at that. Yes, Red getting a very good position in front of you. True. And my thinking is that Logan claims to clear blue from the boundary. Clearing red with a very good stop shot. Red now go for black. I'm clearing. Black position. Yellow position as well. Not very close to the hoop. That's to be away. From blue. And blue is very good to it. Not as straight as before this time. So giving the chance to Edmund to equalize. I think Edmund this time around is going to get to the Joes. And still didn't work. Hit the leg and Logan, I think, has a golden chance to run a hoop from that position, as now he has a very large Joe. He didn't need the help of the black ball put her on the hoop. Out of the boundary on the front of the hoop. Black position in the scoring hoop. Hoop running position, yeah. Black tries to clear hoop from red. No, we haven't. We have not. Dobro, se vidim 3-0. Red to clear black. also with us. This black star now to clear for yellow. And he misses. Logan going for hip with his yellow ball. And bouncing back. Three-one. Logan leading. Logan puts a red ball in a very good position. I found the fight. Edmund does the same, but making hard for the blue next to clear red, as the blue and as the black and the red ball are very close to each other. Yellow protecting red from blue and missing. Still, yellow ball is in front of the hood. Has to be a very selective shot. And as I forecasted, hitting blue affected black as well. What a shot. Looks like black ball, red ball couldn't see black. 3-2. Still Logan leading. Red clearing blue, leaving yellow the only ball in front of you. Very good. That doesn't matter.
or Sam?
This is Sam, yes, there is Sam. But I think we are allowed to talk. The blue wall. This is getting very wet now.
Rain started and looks like a raincoat is needed. Blue Ball is in the northwest corner. Can he clear the ball from hoop? Yellow ball from the hoop from that position? No, he missed it. Hello.
Okay.
Hi, Peter.
Hi.
How are you doing?
This is a good spot.
Yeah. Try to protect yellow and black ball, which is far away, but when Edmund plays the balls, anything can happen. He might hit the ball out of it. No, this time around it was not like it. Put the yellow ball through and he gave Logan a chance to be the first to position his ball on the front of hip. Seven. Now the scores are 4-2. Logan leading. I think I have to change the battery and I have to find another spot where the rain cannot reach me. And I guess to wait a few minutes for the rain to slow down. Okay, I'm sorry.
Okay.